Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Whoever combined a saw and a gun, I want to shake your hand. Wait, it was me!
Hello, gorgeous.
Beaten evil with less. I didn't want to do this. Actually, that's not true. If I wasn't hunted by evil. Never get enough of these.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Like life, I can say that from personal experience.
A group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
It's actually quite nice.
Watch your map. I mark some.
Help!
instinct.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm. There's no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Thank you. by one if I have.
I got some. Here!
Come into the light, you bastard!
Like life.
I will end this recording, hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.